Okay. Wow, it's really bright. I'm coughing and stuff. Okay. I am going to do more. Here's the second episode with Minecraft with Metalorg. Okay. I'm going to try to do high energy. High energy and talking loudly. Before I was doing it in the middle of the night and I couldn't do it. Or that's an excuse I could have, but it doesn't matter. Okay, I'm going to cut more trees down because we always need trees. I was thinking of, instead of making, I thought this hardcore based video series would stop when I made like a full base, like a sustainable base that's completely self-contained and safe, like making walls and stuff. I'm burping right now. Okay, and I know you like it, but I mean, I like it too. It's sexy. And but so yeah, I was going to make like a base. I had like another I had a test run of like hardcore map base thing, and it was like I made it like really nice. I could show you guys later, but this would be really boring. It's just like laying out half blocks, like slabs of stone, cobblestone, and it would be really boring. And besides, it's kind of a waste of time in that I basically have a sustainable base now. I could just stay underground and just use, I can make like a tree area and grow trees underground and make a, and just expand the wheat garden. And that's it. That's all I would do. I know it. Don't have to go outside. And I was feeling, like, the water is really nice in the shader, but I'm on this like kind of shitty biome where it's all ice, and I was thinking maybe I'll make a big travel to a nice area. So look how nice that is, but it gets frozen over. So. Oh well. It looks really nice, and the nicest biomes are ones with a lot of water. So I'll make like a, I'll just gear up, maybe get some iron armor and stuff, and I'll just travel. I guess, which direction do you think the, like a nice climate would be? It'd probably be any direction, but we can RP a little bit. So this is like, maybe southwest. Bring me to a nice kind of beach area with palm trees and babes and things. So I'll just gear up a little bit. I'll just gather some iron, then I'll get the fuck out of here. Well, I thought I wouldn't swear on this thing, so I'm not going to swear. So, yeah, it's not my intention to make it a sustainable base anymore. Actually, I'm gonna make a flint and steel so I can set things on fire. This is an important part of Minecraft. This is what Minecraft is about, that making fire. Actually, it's quite a lot of iron now. I'm not gonna burn coal. What am I doing, you idiot? So that's 24. I'm gonna waste one burning slot, but whatever. Same with this one, but I don't care. Redstone, coal. Got some meats and two of those. All I need is really a bed to get it. Okay. I'm trying to decide what to do. I'll see if I missed any iron then. Dig it up, and then I'll get out of here. And I'm too scared to go into scary areas, so I don't care. There's iron and stone everywhere, so whatever. I don't have to, you know, shit my pants over it. I do use peeing and pooing my pants a lot, and, you know, some would say too much, and, you know, trying to be funny, but, I mean, that's fine. I had German ancestry, so, I forgot about that. Okay. So digging is, so there's going to be a little bit of digging, and then we'll be on our way. So I got everything over here, didn't I? And what was down this way? This was a scary kind of hold. I don't have torches. Don't make those noises, that's terrible. Ah, what the heck? I'll just make another one. Why did I put my shovel there? There we go. I don't think things are gonna climb out of there with this water gushing down. That scary area here. That redstone there. A little bit of iron. Yeah, I'm coughing. Let me move the microphone. Okay, here we go. It's kind of funny. We're back here. Huh. There's some gold down there. I can't lie that I'm excited. I can't do something. Oh yeah. Getting this gold. I don't know why gold is important. It's probably not very important. Oh, you little. Okay. Oh, that thing bumped me. It's gonna fall to my death down there. Alright. Just be on my way. Still doing it. I know it's heavily disputed. Oh, it's just like a watery hole. Uh-huh. That's it. Okay. I'm gonna turn off the music because I put my own music in there, so okay. Well, my own music, I mean, I edit in music later on. Alright, going upstairs. I wasn't here long enough for the wheat to grow, Maybe I should bring those seeds. That's decked out, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Okay. Maybe I'll get a string. I'll make a spear like that? No. I just could make an iron sword. That's good. Ching! There we go. Yes! Is there any monsters out there? What should I do? Okay, maybe I'll go back down there. I uncondemn this mine. And then I'll go down to the scary place, and I'll probably die, and that'll be the end of the series, and there's no great journeys. Oh, well, you guys probably, of course you know, but there is a teacher called Sekino something or other. Sorry, guy. But he made a TV show for the NHK, and it was called Great Journeys. I took his anthropology class, where basically we watched the TV show. It's good, but it's a good show, but it's funny. Scary. There's gonna be monsters everywhere. I'm gonna close this off. Shoot up bats. Bats! Like a Batman. Like Joker talking about Batman. Bats! Get some coal and I'll be able to do stuff and iron. Actually, I'm kind of decked out on iron right now. I'm starting to mumble again. I have to talk loud in a cave, echoing. I'm adding the echo later too. So, over here it should be like a larger echo. Loud! I know you guys hate me for... Oh, the sun's coming up. I better get out of here then. But there's so much coal. I'll use my iron one to do it faster. And I'll search for, a nice water area. Like a watery biome. Maybe like a swamp, or like a islands, ocean, seaside, forests, seaside. Okay, I don't even need redstone, so... Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. I shouldn't have been so scared of this area, it's not bad. I could gather up these torches, but that's fine. And all the stairs. They were really hard to make anyway, so. I'm joking, they weren't hard. Okay. Just gather this crap up. If I had TNT, I'd explode it also. Maybe I'll make like a sign for further travelers, or hatches, that's good. I can always make another chest. And some of these. Some of these. Completely full inventory. That's good. Yes. Morning. Now which way? So that's probably east. Maybe that's northeast. So that's east. Oh, so that's southeast. So south is this way. Let's head south. Head in, due south. So I can get to warmer climates. Da 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 da. Thank you.